struggled at these legends.
They'll learn about adapting to small ice and big ice and which programs they should perform at events like these.
Very good point, Judy, but how do they know which program to start with? Wouldn't this have been a better program to start with than the previous program when they had the accident at the Fords?
Well, hindsight. We'll tell
you that. Ladies and gentlemen, Radka Kovalikova and Renee Novotny.
You see the bruises on the left side of Radka Kovalikova's face after a fall in the first of their three performances.